coming fades quickly. We match to the face of Maria. All the hopes, they sound empty when she lifts her lips to the sky. And the brown of her skin makes her hair seem a soft golden rainfall. This spills from the mountains to the bottomless depths of her eyes. Where she stands all around me, her hands slowly sift in the sunshine. All the laughter that lingers down deep beneath the smiling is free. Well, it spins and it twirls like a hummingbird lost in the morning, and caresses the south wind and silent the sails to the sea. All the sculptors stand stricken, the painter he throws down his brushes. When her image comes dancing, the sun she turns sullen with shame. And the birds they go silent, the wind stops his sad mournful singing. Trees of the forest start gently to whisper in her name. So as softly she wanders, I desperately follow her footsteps. And I chase after shadows that offer a trace of a sign. Ah, they promise eternally that she lays hidden within them. But I find they've deceived me, and sadly I bid them goodbye. So the serpent slides softly away with these moments of laughter. And the washerwoman has finished her cleaning and gone. But the bamboo hangs heavy in the bondage of Quicksilver Daydreams. And a lonely child longingly